9 a.m., the Frederick Cadets will take on the Walter Johnson Wildcats. This is the Walter Johnson Big Train Soccerfest. The sportsmanship announcement will be followed by the national anthem.
Before we begin the game, please direct your attention to this important announcement from Montgomery County Public Schools. A special welcome is extended to teams, officials, and spectators to today's game. We remind all participants of this event that Montgomery County Public School policy prohibits the use or consumption of drugs, alcohol, and tobacco products on school property. We also ask all spectators to remember that school athletic events are an extension of the classroom. Respect and sportsmanship are an important mission of the Montgomery County Public School Interscholastic Athletics Program. Please remember that these young students are not professional athletes. They are student athletes and are representing their schools in a spirited competition. Please be positive in your support. We ask that you demonstrate respect for players, coaches, officials, and other spectators, and ask you to play a positive role in promoting acceptable behavior, which will allow the spirit of sportsmanship to shine through during this event. Thank you. Now, enjoy the game. Ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, our citizens, our military, and our leaders in this country and around the world, please stand, gentlemen, remove your hats, and join in singing our national anthem.
Thank you. one more try. Handball. Multi-talented.
I saw Russia. What?
We knew
all that.
All right, it's 1-0 WJ over Frederick so far.
The other thing that irritates me is there is one more soccer field.
Yeah. I
Don't call me, my wife.
Thank you.
Okay, about a minute left in the first half. WJ up 2-0. Seconds. Beginning of the second half. Go back to the videotape. Fast.
Several times, and girls are really good at dancing. They run arrow on the line, great touch the ball. And if they received it offside, they call them offside. She was offside. Yeah, she was.
It's when the pass is made.
I've always been an athlete for being good at offside in soccer.
Really?
If you had 9-7 games of grass basketball, shoot, you'd sell out stadiums.
Oh, that's probably true.
Americans don't buy either. There's too many. Nothing.
I agree. Can't extend that arm. Yeah, exactly.
Inside Rondo,
I'd love to do it. She did the same thing down here on the pole.
She had good position. Thank you.
Thank you.
Stay around for game two at 11 a.m. Mount Hebron versus Plata.
And the final score is 2-0.